How's it going? So today we're in search of Barretts' chess piece, my second one. I have one on my other character, and one on this character. I'm running an XP building defense build, rather than tactical UMP. I've rolled it a few times. I'm trying to get skilled in the final slot, just so I can continue to use my armor. I'll take through my building one moment. An interesting setup. We don't need a lot of toughness with DPS. We need defense. Use crit and chance. This way, impulse. But I'll wreck this chest piece. Armor, increased kill XP with a firearms mod, giving more increased kill XP. These were on sale, so I bought these. Just a normal defense mask again. Damage to elites and enemy armor damage. Again with an increased kill XP, firearms mod, accomplished knee pads, armor, increased kill XP, enemy armor damage. Backpack, just normal with armor. Gloves with SMG damage, crit hit damage, damage to elites. But you're actually a good, really good role area for a defense build. And the backpack, I chose this backpack over an accomplished backpack because I would have to change my knee pads out to like his chest for the extra damage. Covered. But yeah, armor, bleed resistance. That would be nice with armor capacity, but I don't have anything with armor capacity. Yes, you can see here I've got a ninja white messenger bag. I also hold incredible holster, which is trash. Hitting a target consecutively with a sidearm increases your weapon damage by 2% for 20 seconds. This would be good if you're using a defense build without a SMG. But then I don't know what the EMP effect would cause. Personally, it's something I'll have to try. It needs an armor roll on it. It's not got very good base stats. 856 armor. Yes, as you well, 856 armor. As you can see, my armor on my defense holster is 1663, but I've got 670 armor as a major attribute. Which means that my base armor is in the region of 990. So I'm getting extra 130 base armor on the holster itself, on the defense holster. So, yeah. That's about it. I'm in search of a half-decent, a decent, submachine gun. This one's not bad. I rolled this myself when the blueprint was on sale. It just ran out of bullets. It's the problem. It's only 16.7k base damage, where the UMP is 21.7, plus it has an extra 20 rounds. And I get more critical hit damage as well, 4% more. So, yeah. Let's go to find some random, shall we? Oh, I also have currently three field caches. The build's set up as it is to do so. So I can farm increased kill XP at 102%. So basically, every time I carry out a mission, I get a field proficiency cache. Let's go search. Actually, I'm just going to go and jump in the party one sec. Works for me.
Agent is joining your team.
Don't forget, stop watching, say hi in the chat. Cheers, brother. Thank you for that. It doesn't help that I have... What is that thing behind me? Tumble dryer on? I'll catch up.
Echo available for playback nearby.
free stuff. Amazing how much bullets we use.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Oh, boo. See, this is what happens when you mess. You're not paying attention. Fair enough. Is it me or do you always get noobs that never ever secure MS? And then it just comes into position. Some water gives a little bit more damage. Keep forgetting. Keep reloading very quick. I forget that I've now got 60 rounds, so I'm so used to using the MP7. I had skills on this UMP, I'd be able to run my ultimate continuously, but I don't. I've rolled it 5 times so far and I still don't have it. And I've only got one more remaining, so I left it on responsive. Responsive, destructive, and brutal, I think it was. One shot. Let's get a fatty. Always breaks my shield down. I end up with the shotguns as well. But then that's what happens when you get 200% threat increase. once he's dead, I don't have to worry. Okay, let's blow the pencil bushes. Shuttle's behind me. Hopefully the bloke behind is going to take him. Oh no. He's shooting me in the back. Yeah, he's shooting me in the back because he's an asshole. Oh, I'm getting dumped from three sides. More weapon kicks that I can shake a stick at. Don't run into the cupboard, you little gang. The boots. Works for me.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Just patiently wait, I guess. Oops, I'll go down low here, because I'll take the two fatties because of my shield. More water. The eye attract their attention, and everybody else can kill them. Don't get me wrong, I can still do some fair damage, but not as much as, say, for example, on Alpha Bridge Build, it's got 400k DPS, and my shield's gonna go. Ooh, wow, that was close. Ooh. I don't know how long it's gonna last here. We'll soon find out. Pop your armor. Did we get it? No. New defense club though, so I'll have a look at those in a moment. There's the fatty. Come upstairs. My shield's back at full health, so that's good. Fatty's dead. One, oh, nope, don't have a full. I'm gonna see what's in here. What the sniper dropped me. High performance mode, job done. And there we go. I am farming for Phoenix spirits as well, because I have none, because I spent them all. There's the force field proficiency cash. Again, they have a chance of dropping named items, so I'm going to wait till they get about 10 and then open a lot together. The rubbish that we dropped. Yeah, an M16 with skilled on it, yeah. Turn some little rubbish. Compare these. Marksman rifle, pistol, and damage to elites. As you can see, I've got crit hit damage, damage to elites, and SMG damage, so they're going to be trashed. And a stamina mod with health, and an electronics mod with health. Excuse me. Signature ability resource game. That's not a bad one. But I would rather have my increased LXP. As you can see, they start to pile up. And if this lot ever get their asses out of there, we could get the damn thing going again. Okay, Pepper, come on, I ain't got all day. Nope. Yes. Watch him come out here and leave. No, bro, you need to start it again. Oh my days. It's not hard. Time is of the essence, hurry up, slow man. You know what? My turn to leave here. Let's just fire in the group. Because it's easier. The rubbish I have. What's he selling? A horse there, which is big.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington, just check
them out. Right.
A JTF team confirmed. That's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed.
And this is a golden opportunity to eliminate the Riker leadership. Let's take advantage of it.
And away we go. Oh, damn it. Or kill people.
This is about taking the Rikers out if it needs. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape.
There are only three of my people there. If you can get them, I'd be grateful.
carefully than I think. I've never dropped Barrett's chest from this mission itself. Actually got the one that I own from a field cache. Run away from me, little girl. I know. Oh, this little bitch is right behind me. Try to focus on me, okay. Oh, he's behind me. Ah! Okay, so let me, there we go, finally. Get out.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Shield and pulse. I use pulse because it enables me to have crit hit chance. It doesn't help, but I've got a goddamn fatty shooting at me constantly. everything's focusing on me. Yeah, my M4 does a little bit of damage. My armor mitigation is only at 48%, which doesn't really help. And as you can see, my health is going to go down. Oh, what? I got that health. Cheers, buddy. And there's a dude on my left. You're back there with him, so you can pick his ass up. Where's that little Wow, these snipers, they hurt like hell. Hunker down. The joy of ultimate. I just need a submachine gun with skills on it. Preferably an MP5 would be nice. Not a navy one, just a normal one. This character's my PvE build. My second character. My main character is PvP. That uses Alpha Bridge. That's all about being patient, but no, we get dickheads like him. We all need to get there, buddy. Right, grenade! Damn you. Oh, I'm bleeding. No crits, get away from that grenade. Fine. But then when I pop my pulse, crit every now and again. grenade. Oh, too premature that was. Oh shit, the shield's gone. Shield's gone, shield's gone, run! Oh no, grenade. Oh, good lad, that was a fucking med kit. Wow, that was close. No, no. Ooh, an ACR. Not a bad weapon. Not as good as the M4s, but... Ah! I'm gonna go. Yep, I knew it. Oh no, we're all down! Okay, good. I think it. Gonna quick restock. I'm almost ready for another field cache. So I make 5, I'll open them at the end of this mission. See what, if anything, we get. In fact, everything I've, all the new named high-ends I've received. Colonel Bliss's holster I took out of a field cache. Barrett's chest piece, again, from a field cache. The Ninja Bike messenger bag, I dropped that from the dark zone. Oh god, I just shot myself. That was a bloody stupid grenade. Yeah, as you can see, the two parties are already focusing on me. Grenade, that way. But, because they're focusing on me, it enables other players to assist. And he drops me a quick release mag. Yeah, I think she gets melted. Mask. See, it's, I can't complain, it's dropping me defense here, so. Dump. Nope, two left, one front. One up, one down, still the one up. And you just know he's gonna run away. Stop dump. Banshee mess. Okay. Six, 80 Phoenix credits and 112k XP. At least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job. Right, let's do one. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good. MACR with vicious, capable and destructive. That's actually not a bad weapon. I've never used the ACR. But probably gonna get rid of it anyway. Performance mod, seeker mine, don't use. Top sensitivity, no thank you. As well. Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Banshee mass. Did I just drop that? Yeah, I did. See, obviously the Ninja Bike messenger bag goes with your Banshee build, really for Dark Zone. It's not a bad mask, actually. The defense mask is better than the one that I've got, but it's on a skill build, health on kill, increased kill XP. Yeah, I'll consider it. Maybe roll it to stamina. But we'll see. I'm going to keep both of those. That Banshee mask is not bad. Only armor damage. Only armor damage. 8.5. 7.2. That's 8. So that one will be binned, which is my older one. Gloves. We've got some decisive gloves, which again are poop. I did say I was going to open these, so yeah, why not? Let's see what we get, if anything. Boop. Oh gosh. Dead Iron Strikers. Both poop. A foul and a mask. See, I want Joe Farrow's mask as well. Poop and poop. And last but not least, M44 and the Hunters both gloves. That's a foul. I'm not even going to look at it. Talented, disciplined, David, nope. Gone. Double barrel shotgun, thank you. And a sausage. It was again poop. I'm actually going to get rid of the ACL as well. Dead Eye can go. Ribbon can go. Ribbon can go. Hunters both gloves. Rubbish. Strikers gloves. That, do you know what? That's actually really, really good striker's gloves. Crit hit damage, crit hit chance, and SMG damage on a firearms build. Yeah, okay. With use with a defense build, it's pants, obviously, because you don't get crit hit chance. Attacks are going to go. Yeah, for bridge gloves. I think I played with an Alpha Bridge build on this one, but then I've got perfect build Banshee using my M4 there. Didn't see them there. And I think, folks, that's going to do me for the day. So, get rid of this lot. And it could be lunchtime. So YouTube, please leave a like, support the channel, and I will catch you tomorrow. Have a good day and thank you very much.